Enter password. Invalid password. Enter the password again. Failed again, must remove this password. Power off the PC. And remove the power cord. This is the motherboard password, not the operating system password. So I have to clear the BIOS to remove the computer password. Search the motherboard for the word C, L, R, T, C. Look closer. Look closer. Use a metal object to short circuit for about 5 to 10 seconds. Use a screwdriver to clear the BIOS. Short circuit the 2 pin for about 5 to 10 seconds. Plug in the power cord and turn on the PC. Okay, the password has been removed. Thank you for watching. Good luck.